We're kicking it at the beach all summer, dude.
Do you even know what the Junior Rescue Program is?
I do not.
What are you doing just standing around, beach rats?
What's up? My name's Brody. This is my bro, Spencer. And that is Spencer's bro, Logan, who is also my bro.
Sup.
And these are the rest of the Malibu Beach Junior Rescue captains. Over the next 2 weeks, it is our job to turn you steaming pile of fish turds into Junior Rescue.
I thought just by coming here we're Junior Rescue.
Oh, no. This is the training. At the end, there's this big test. You pass that, then we're actual Junior Rescue. Right now, we're just fish turds.
Then what am I supposed to do with this?
I'll show you what you can do with this.
Is this a joke to you? You think this is just some day at the beach?
Isn't it?
Dude, I'm just messing around. Hey, I'm Tyler.
Hi, I'm Eric Mitchell. Eric Mitchell. We're from the Valley.
Oh, the Valley. Well, that explains it.
Explains what?
The smell.
That's me. Rode my bike the whole way here. And didn't put on deodorant this morning, because I was like, we're getting in the water anyway.
Listen up! You're on my sand now. I'm gonna run you till you puke. I'm gonna swim you till you puke. I'm gonna teach you CPR until you...
Puke?
No! You puke while you're giving CPR, you're gonna seriously endanger the victim. Those of you who complete the program and pass the crucible will get to spend the summer working under actual Malibu lifeguards. As senior captain, it's my job to make sure you don't suck. Spencer, get these sea slugs out of my sight.
2 mile run. Follow me.
Running? I thought this was gonna be fun.
Move it, Valley! Before I'm 80!
Hey, I said follow me! Go ahead, keep your distance. Get back here! Soon
you're gonna this is so hardcore.
You can be cool, you can be shy. Say what you want, say what you like. Cause ooh, your body falls, your body falls. Ooh, your body falls. You can be sad, you don't wanna know. But you sound so heads of your toes. Yeah, you don't need to.
Come on, it's only a half mile. Put your back into it, Valley. Your lips
are a conversation. Grab me the boat, grab me the boat.
Whoa.
How's the food taste, 818?
Cause I'm gonna be it tonight. You can be cool!